don't know where to start. How do you admit that you're falling apart? I mean, how will I admit that I'm falling apart? My mother's gonna worry, but I'm finding my heart. I live the words that I've said, and I live with the voice that tends to tell me that I'm shit in my head. And well, maybe I should fuck it and be happy instead. I should just say fuck it and be happy instead, right? Right. Cause there's a lot of people trying to tell me how to deal with myself, but I'm not gonna listen if you mention my health. I don't care, don't tell me and don't text me, cause that kinda shit upsets me, just kinda affects me and it's bringing me down. And I'm not gonna lie, these days I prefer to just not be outside. And these days I just end up spending all of my time with my girlfriend, but to be honest, I think that's alright. Cause time keeps scrolling and I'm just making songs. I'm doing my best, still find myself stressed. Starting to rust, don't know who to trust.
Don't trust anyone, not even me.
Some people concentrate on stars too much, but I think I should force myself to smile too much. And that should soon end for the best. I wanna live my life with no stress, love life and feel blessed. Like, it's kinda funny on the inside, I'm trying to be a man, but really I'm just a little child. Shit, and it's pretty much it. Yeah, it's pretty much it. Oh yeah, my jaw hurts a lot because I grind it with stress. I was an idiot recently and lost a lot of my friends. Nothing brings me joy and nothing makes me smile. Being in school makes me aware of how I haven't been myself in a while. And I wonder what it's like to be 11. Wonder if there's such a thing as life, after death such a thing as heaven. And every now and then I think about the fact that I become a legend if I die to 27.